All right, I'm back again. I decided to make some changes before I did the pour. As you can see, I felt compelled to add some copper, along with a pattern of steel BBs following the copper. Copper was laid to cross each other, kind of in a mesh pattern. This is ready for pour. I also decided to make some orgonite spires, I guess you could say. These are going to be added to the pour. We'll see how they turn out. Alright, well, see you at the pour.